you know, Katrina was down there tearing up, and he was here, you know, literally tearing me up. But nobody could have imagined that the process for recovery would have been so long. So I tell people all the time that there's a, you know, a thin line between you being in the condition that you are in right now and you being the one that is homeless. Because the very next year, I think it was Matthew hit here, and houses, my city was flooded. My city was underground. And nobody would have ever expected that because it was supposed to go two states over. And so there's a very thin line from you being where you are right now and tomorrow be on the other end. You could be the one that's needing, you know. So if you can, do it. And do it without expectations also, you know. Don't expect nothing. I always keep, like, singles in my truck. Because when I pass a homeless individual, I want to be able to give them what money, you know. But if you can do it, do it. And, again, don't do it expecting anything because you're going to get your blessing. God's going to bless you. So don't do it again, you know, anything in return. That's all I got this week. Rich, you got anything? Oh, wait a minute. We talked about it. We've been talking about it. But if you haven't checked it out, it's on all streaming.
Oh.
Like, Llamas and Luchadors, Rebel Cusco, you got to get on it. And Rich said, you know, like a month ago, probably that you didn't have no coolant in your car. Don't ride around with this playing in your car because it is a fire. So shout out to Rebel Cusco. I'm glad that I'm like a part of this family right now. When these artists are doing so many phenomenal things, you know, on tours,
it's exciting
projects.
Times.
Hell yeah! And like I said, September is gonna be even bigger. You know, I don't know what is in store for us. But I know that September is going to be the best month that we've had this year.
Claiming it.
So stay tuned. You know what I'm saying? Exactly. I'm claiming that. I claimed it already. So, because, you know, we'll be letting you know what's going on. Make sure that you're tuning in to Global Money Radio on Saturdays, Coach 88, every other Sunday, or whenever Rich feels like he wants to be on the show. Right here, he said on Saturdays, Rich talked about the audio book is coming. There's so many things that are in that you're all going to be in store for. Like, I, you know, had somebody to offer me something today that I thought about doing last year, and I felt like that's confirmation that I should be doing it. And I don't want to stick my hands in too many pots because I'm already in and out of the hospital like every other week. So, but, you know, as hustlers, that's just what you do. You go get it. That's just what you do. You just go for it all. And I feel like if God brings you to it, he's definitely going to bring you through it, no matter what the situation is. So if you're striving, you know, to elevate yourself, be on another level, start a new business, write a book, start a clothing line, you know what I'm saying? Whatever it is, do it. Do it, you know?
For real, I say that. I live it. Do it. Let that stop me.
Yeah. Take that word can't out of your vocabulary completely, and because you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. So that's all you need to remember. I don't know why I'm so biblical today. I don't know why. Probably because I'm about to call my pastor now and put him on watch that funeral, so I won't know if he gets cursed tomorrow. Because Rich has said, you know. But Thursdays right here, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Next Thursday, we actually have our guest. We got an international guest next Thursday, straight from Chile. He's a pop singer by the name of Alice. That's with two I's, A-L-I-I-C-E. He will be on with us next Thursday. And the communication between her and Donovan has been really good. So I don't feel like she's going to flake on us. Oh, she don't flake on us. She's going to ask about the time zone like three times, you know. So I'm looking forward to having her with us next week. So make sure you're tuning in, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And like I said, Coach 88, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Sundays. On Global Money Radio, it's on Saturday. What time do it? I just know it's like early Saturday morning when I listen to it. So what time is it?
They drop at 6 every Saturday.
Yeah, there we go. 6 a.m., right?
P.m. You got one early because when I uploaded it, I didn't set the schedule time. So then, like, it just dropped. But usually it's at 6 p.m.
So it's right before the show.
Yep, right before the show, 6 p.m. I don't do the show. Be pre-recorded. I just drop it at 6 p.m.
I just always hear the pre-recorded and think, oh, my damn, 1 o'clock in the morning? Nobody else but me. Yes, yeah, so 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for Global Money Radio on Saturdays. You got shout-outs?
Of course. Always shout-out to the best host ever, my girl. I love you, Nakia. All my Global Money family, Keith Christ, Rebel Cusco, my girl Mojo Free, Billy Palm Trees, everybody, please check out Llamas and Luchadores, and anybody that's in the Grand Rapids area, please come out to Billy's at 1437 Wealthy Street for the dope-ass rap show. Rebel Cusco will be performing there tonight, and doors open at 9:30, and peace to everybody. That's all I got. It's on you.
Oh, yes, I did see that. That's with 104, 103, 104. The radio station? No.
Yeah.
So, Eva, Rich, I'm going to say that I love you. You know what happens. Shout out to Rich, you know. Rich keeps me grounded, you know, and he's an awesome friend. He's awesome. Shout out to my kids who also keep me, you know, on the straight and narrow. And most definitely shout out to our fans and followers, listening audience, those who drop, you know, little nuggets of wisdom throughout the week to keep us both motivated. You know, shout out to all of you all because, you know, without you all, I'm not going to say none of this would be possible, but the drive would not be as strong as it is to do what we do, or at least for me to do what I do. So big up to you all. So until next Thursday, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I think we're going to sign off.
Yep.
Yeah. I don't have a quote. So, yeah. We're going to sign off.
Yippee-yo, we got to go.
Yes, what he said. We'll see you all on Thursday night. Have an awesome week. Make it the best week
Peace.
Thus far. Peace.